Welcome to AVTECH's video demonstration, how to create a report in RoomAlert.com. In our example, we're going to create a report that shows specific temperatures in a data center, including the temperatures at the front and rear of a server rack and on an air conditioner vent. After you have logged into your RoomAlert account, select Reporting in the navigation bar to the left. Then, select the Create a New Report button in the middle of the screen. The New Report page will now appear. This is where you can select sensors, choose your time range, and title your report. First, we will select Device Sensor Pairs. In the Selected Device drop-down menu, select a RoomAlert device. Next, select a specific sensor on your RoomAlert device. Then, select Add. The first line in your graph will appear. Repeat these steps for as many device sensor pairs as you wish to graph in this report. You may select multiple RoomAlert devices to be displayed in one report. If you wish to delete a sensor, select the X next to it. Next, select a time range using either the drop-down menu or calendar feature in the lower right of the screen. In the time range drop-down menu, you may leave the default last 24 hours or choose another time period. If you would prefer a specific date range, you may instead select the calendar icon and pick start and end dates. Select Apply to apply your date range. Then enter a title for your report. Select New Report at the top left of the screen and enter your title. Then press Enter on your keyboard or click outside the title field. Once you are done customizing your report, click the Save Report button at the bottom of the screen. After your report is saved, you'll see a few new options appear above the graph. Select the star icon to favorite your report. Select the share icon to enable a public URL to give someone read-only access to your report. Select the file icons to export your report to a PDF or CSV file. Select the delete icon to delete your report. For more information on customizing your report, please see our frequently asked question, How to Get the Most Out of Reports in RoomAlert.com, Tips and Tricks. To return to your list of reports, select the Report List button in the upper right corner of the screen. Our new report is listed here. For any additional information, please feel free to contact us by email at sales@avtech.com or support@avtech.com. Or through live chat at our website, avtech.com. Thank you.